put the little quail in the brooder, put them in last night. We ended up with 9 hatching out of the 10 eggs that appeared to be fertile. So that's not too bad. Started out with 12 and have 9 that have hatched. You can see them underneath the brooder heater here. I still got one more that I'm going to go ahead and let it go for one more night just to make sure, because when I candled it, it definitely had a chick in there about 10 days ago. So we'll see how it goes. But so far, these 9 are doing great.